ีวิตผ่านผ่านเลยวัยแห่งความฝันวันที่ผ่านมามีจุดหมายต้องเรียนรู้ใจอยู่กับตัวอย่างสุขใจสร้างมิตรแท้ที่ดีต่อกันทุกชีวิตผ่านผ่านทุกวันอย่ามัวเช้าตัวชัยของเราชัยของใครมีชีวิตต้องสู้แม้วันที่ฝันร้ายต้องทำตัวกับใจให้ตรงกันคืนนั้นคืนไหนอย่าได้กลัวคืนและวันมันไม่ชัวต้องเข้าใจท่ามกลางสื่อคล้ำนำพาใจอาจหลงกลไปอย่างใครเห็นคืนนั้นคืนไหนใจนึกฝันคืนและวันฝันไปใจคลุมโลกดังคนนกลงพื้นน้ำตามลมโบกไม่อับโชคตกลงกลางทะเลชีวิตทุกคนต้องหาถูกเป้าหมายใจในร่างกายต้องให้เจอทุกจะเกิดสามน้ำใจเราเสมอหาพระธรรมให้เจอก็เป็นสุข
Start relaxing your body, right? Let everything gogo. It is time for you to relax and to not worry about anything. Just close your eyes softly also, if not already done. Do you know this hair? Do you know who gave it to you? Your parents gave you this hair with so much love. This hair is very, very special. And today, you're also doing something very special, which is to prepare yourself to uplift from a normal layperson.Into an ordained monk, which is a great way to pay gratitude towards your parents who gave you this hair with so much love.
Or even in the time of the great master, Long Pu Wat Pak Nam, before the man would come and ordain, he would go to the chapel. And Long Pu, he would ask the man before he was going to ordain,Do you remember the hair that you shaved this morning? And the man, he would answer, yes, I remember. Long Pu, he then invited the man to imagine the hair. He asked him, can you imagine it? Then the man, he told Long Pu, the Bante Long Pu, Long Pu, I see the hair. It's bright and clear. It's brighter and clearer than before.And Long Pu, he instructed just to continue imagining, just to continue to watch it, just watch the hair, keep the mind still, and keep on imagining it. Then after a very short moment, the man's mind became very pure, very gentle, very soft, and fall down to the center of the body. And therefore, as we're shaving your hair right now, you have a very special opportunity to practice meditation, practice keeping your body, your mind relaxed. Just let go, just be relaxed, just release. Just like the hair is detaching from yourself, from your body, let all impuritiesDetach from your mind.
first step of our temporary ordination. So when I have this the marvelous experience when the hair clipping ceremony, so actually the according to the advice given by the venerable sir, so I try to concentrate mind. Actually I feel that not other days that my concentration was very successfully. I could concentrate my mind very well, and also I felt that my body was totally relaxed during that period. That's a very marvelous experience I got in my life.
I come here for taking the ordination. I hear a lot about Dhammakaya, very lot. And just 3 weeks ago, I visited this spot, Dhammakaya. And when I see Dhammakaya, then I was speechless. No words was there to explain how this big activity can be done with such dedication. And with all these respected monks, it was very amazing. I promised them that I will try my best to spread the Dhamma, especially in India.
And it's very good, all the people from here, they are supporting and guiding, and we are following all the rules and everything. Today our hair cutting ceremony is there. My objective is from past many years I couldn't attend the Vipassana or ordination on anything, but this time I don't want to miss. And apart from all this, I am actually my motto is attend this ordination. I am going to do the documentary on Gautam Buddha's on different topics on Gautam Buddha. So that's why I am attend this tradition.